environment. Most African countries have signed on to the key environmental conventions, which include the Stockholm Convention on Persistent Organic Pollutants, the Rotterdam Convention, the Basel Convention on Transboundary Movement of Hazardous Waste, and lastly, and not the least, the Minamata Convention on Mercury.
The time to act is now to prevent further environmental impact being caused to identified receptors on the continent of Africa. If we refuse to act now, we'll pay the full price in the future.